You're right, I can't, but I can go up. I can fucking take the ladder up and dare you to come up here. Fuck you talking about, stupid ass.
Keep fucking these shits. They're out here.
These little niggas retarded. Niggas are niggas by ambush.
We'll find them.
Not.
I know you're out there in the dark. Come out and play.
I don't care if it's dark. I'll find you.
Two dickheads. Let it clear.
I'm looking, but
shut the fuck up.
Hostiles, I got a body over here.
We ain't got no bodies, nigga. Shut up. Niggas don't know nothing. Keep it like that. Be in the dark, shit. Right in the back of his nugget. Right in the back of his nugget. Back of his nugget. Nugget.
My side's quiet too. On your toes. Yeah, they must have gone. It's quiet as shit now. Yeah! Freeze! They're fired up!
Oh, yeah.
What do you want?
What the...
Who you want?
What the hell?
Yeah, y'all be loud. I need y'all to shut the fuck up. Damn your shit. I gotta cry.
No.
Fuck yeah. His body.
Let's get
Let's send it back. Do as I please. Now I can do as I please. Fatality. Ghost wins.
Please. I'm not doing anything wrong.
Soldier 2.0 with your bitch ass, huh?
Hey, this... You can't
hey,
be here.
Shut the fuck up. You lucky you still alive. Because if I had the chance to kill one of you niggas, I most definitely would do it. I might want to get the fuck out of here. He's standing around. Alright, fuck him. Nothing I can do about that. That's collateral damage. I don't even know why y'all hanging around that shit. Collateral damage, bro. That just come with the job, bro. Nah, I need more. Just comes with the job, big fella. You know. So that bitch straight up. Hold on. That shit out, bro. Alright, I'm pressing the wrong button. Here, there you go. There you go. Merry Christmas. Behind. Hey, what the fuck? That shit bounced off. What? Get my shit back, yeah? Hang, nigga. Happy Hanukkah, nigga. Yo. What are you talking about? Hold on, let me... There we go. I blew myself up there.
So I've helped you out with your problem. Now can you help me out with mine?
Let's cut through the bullshit, shall we?
I'm the head of VIP security for Claw and the tactical advisor for the strategist. I consulted on classified spec ops tactics. I'm guessing it involved one of your friends.
Midas?
Possible. Whomever it was had a difficult time with interrogation.
Nigga don't
quite
talk.
Difficult.
You're a
Where
real
can
boss.
I find him?
I'll send you the details and everything I know about the strategist's stronghold.
Stronghold.
However, and I cannot stress this strongly enough.
Yes.
Do not attempt to breach the facility without the full knowledge of Claw.
Fuck these niggas.
Thank you.
Stephanie and I are set to meet out in the wild soon. I'll send you over the location. When you get there, I'll make sure she gives you all the intel she promised.
Thanks. Looking forward to it. Stay safe.
That bitch kill you. Just know you got set up too, nigga. Shit. I just send wolves your way, just know. Just know. She set a nigga up too. Two collectibles here, we can pick that up. And of course, all the rest of the chest.
Jesus, where did you come from?
Why do you want to know that? That's not something you actually want to know. Trust me. If I told you, I'd have to kill you. And then I have to do the mission over. And I ain't doing that shit over. Business, bitch. What you doing here? The fuck she talking about? What am I doing here? Your audacity. I ain't come to save your goofy ass. Showing some skill. From J Scale to Ayana Puri. Subject: security concerns. Ayana, the corporate strategy division's concerns about the security mandate we gave to Sentinel have been heard. I've met with Victor Cost, Paladin 9 CEO, and we've begun negotiations. He will advise Stone on logistics unofficially. Is keeping an eye on Sentinel and will voice his concerns. With all of that said, Ayana, Aurora needs an armed presence to enforce the peace. Sentinel isn't going anywhere. Jace. That's what you fucked up. Joe, stupid ass. They're not going anywhere. You know, they took over the island. Or this little archipelago. Archipelago. It's an archipelago. Rico! It's a me, a Mario. Rico. Rico, we need your help, Rico. Can you help us? No, I cannot. Leave me be. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get some just cards on here, bro. Tooth and nail with Batman, bro. They got music in there that I didn't even know if it was like, I would assume somebody composed the music, of course. But like, YouTube is catching that shit left and right. I'm like, hey, you know, in certain parts of the world, this is the copyright claim. What part of the world is that, nigga? I didn't know that. They got the name of the song, and the shit only lasts for 7 seconds. Man, what's that TV show called? You gotta name the song. It's a competition. And see if you can name the song in like 3 seconds, because YouTube will win that shit automatically. Reading some cost. How to deny it. Okay. Stone, great to have you in the middle of nowhere with me. Wouldn't have it any other way. Hey man, don't worry about paddling not. We're not risking completely separate from something else. We're here to keep the board members from freaking out. You know how stuffy boys can be. Politics, politics, politics. Let's go take a tour. We can grab a beer. It'll be fun. Victor. Are we getting chummy with this nigga? Yeah, he's finna get killed. Yeah, play something. Oh, 400 hours. I want to check on them. I know they kind of dead. They were sitting right there. That explosion didn't kill them. I don't know. Why are you here? Must be maybe half dead. Let's see the only one here. Actually, I got everything. No point in being here. Except for the skill credits. What the fuck is that? That might be up top for a while. Maybe this guy here had a pick for that. Flowers, bro. What? Seal Island. Southwestern. saw this over here.
Ghost Actual, Nomad here. Ready to take down Sphinx, you copy?
Rog, I'm here. Target Sphinx is an old colleague of yours, Anthony Berkeley. Went over with Walker. Sphinx is Stone's hitman on their op against the U.S. He's there to take out anyone that could disrupt it. We don't have a location, but our intel says he resupplied at a nearby camp. Get over there and interrogate Sentinel officers. Someone must know where he went.
He won't be shitting on the Ghost name much longer. Nomad out.
Alright, well. I guess I got a grudge. I could do it myself. What is it like having teammates? Y'all niggas be in the way. Blueprint. Yeah, I get the Echelon SMG or the M4A1 CQC. And I ain't gonna hold you. That CQC looking kind of fire, guys. I definitely want to get this one. I'm gonna roll with the CQC, though. blue? Definitely look like it's blue. Right, it's fucking raining. It's the last thing I need. A bunch of bullshit. Oh, can I add that on there? I kinda wanna add that shit to it. Still raining. Ah, no. I don't think I can add it. I can. Aha. Ha, can I add that? Aha, I can. I haven't unlocked this yet. I didn't get this yet. I got this on the Xbox. Yeah, I found it on the Xbox version. Yeah, give me that shit. The fuck is you talking about? Put that shit on that bitch. No, I ain't going nowhere without it, nigga. That's my gun. That attachment is like life, nigga. Yeah, baby. Hey. Sure. Carrying one gun on me right now. so you just need to go over there somewhere. Yep, see what cool. Okay.
Tactical cache near.
Thank you.
my second.
How do you find it? He was in the water. What the fuck?
Stay alert. I think we have
that nigga got a name, yo?
Roger, we'll keep an eye out for hostiles.
This is some bullshit. Yo had a name. My name was Patterson. I threw him in the water and they found his ass. These niggas went fishing for him.
Got him?
You just having to walk over here? Damn. Dick riding ass motherfucker. He just having to walk over here. Why? Don't even make sense. Why did you happen to walk over here? Shoot your bitch ass now.
Keep your focus, man.
All right, now everybody want to come down where I'm at. Somewhere else, yeah.
Keep your focus, man. You're dead, asshole.
Next one I'm gonna throw is a fucking grenade.
Shoot those assholes. Shoot them. Smoke them, boy. Smoke them. Keep your focus, man.
Somebody gotta calm down or something.
Smoke them, boys, smoke them. Shoot those assholes, shoot them. Keep your focus, man. You're dead, asshole.
Lost grenades, this nigga just brushed that off. Lost his body in the water. They found that nigga. They was looking for you.
Dead asshole!
spitting a fucking grenade. Here we go. He's not gonna do nothing, yeah, he's just focused. He's gonna try to run around. Take it as much.
Shoot those assholes! Keep your focus, man! Moving, moving!
Nothing to do with the mission.
Focus, man! Getting out of here! You're dead, asshole! Moving, moving! Welcome, boys. I'm good. You're dead, asshole.
You almost killed me. You almost got me. I should shoot your bitch ass. Get the fuck up. Fucking Sphinx.
Where's your boss?
Who?
Who?
You wanna die? The wolf with the kill list.
They all look the same. No one wears anything distinctive. Try the island west of here. The wolf in charge of this region operates out of the camp there. That's all I know.
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad.
Strange. My sources reports are conflicting. Seems like he's in two places at once. Since we don't have much else, check them all out. He'll vanish again if he detects any trouble, so be careful.
All right, I'll look into it. Out here.
I'm not looking into that shit. I got other shit to do. Southwestern part of Sea Island. Flowers, well, listen, I don't know what to tell you. There's another island over here somewhere, and that's about it. Don't say too much. I suppose I got a helicopter here. Yeah, I do. Oh. Would you look at that? We're doing everything but the mission. guess I even got nothing. I don't even know what's back here. Absolutely. Absolute. I know I've been quiet for a minute, but I really be into the game, yo. Yeah. I just be into the game. Let me just play the game. Yeah. Like, I be into the game, bro. Random island by itself. There's nothing there. Thank you. campaign. The helicopter back, right? Flowers grow. There's left over here, so unless there's something over here that I missed.
got a minute?
Yep.
Sure, what's up? You in a jam?
No, nothing like that. I've found Stephanie Burgess. I figure you're gonna want to be online for this. Things are about to get interesting.
There's
a sounds like a
Alright, listen here, motherfuckers. Matter of fact, don't even play with me. I brought the squad with me today.
Find us.
Listen, try to calm down. I called them here. They just wanted to talk. Nothing else. Just relax.
This bitch set us up. We should kill this motherfucker. I'm so glad you cool with her. I'm trying to murk this bitch. What are you talking about? Talk, my nigga. I got my squad with me in case y'all try something.
I hope you have a good explanation for all of this.
You better.
If they come after us, it'll be your fault, Carol.
I understand.
Listen, I'm on your side. If we can just get to Claw, nobody'll come after you.
Being a ghost is great and all, but you have no idea what you're up against.
What the fuck?
Look. I work for Lomax Faro, the developers behind Claw.
Who cares?
One of the founders is Michael Lomax,
okay.
A U.S. senator from the Subcommittee of Defense.
Okay.
He's been using his influence to create mandates and fund his own research and projects like Claw.
Okay.
So he uses taxpayer money to fund his Claw project, and he has mandates to develop it. That complicates my job.
The other co-founder is Lomax's associate, Faro. He's the strategist. And he's been using all of that money, control, and power to further this project.
Seems like some very deep state stuff.
I should kill this bitch.
It is. Whichever U.S. official it was who sent you after Claw is thinking several steps ahead. Either they know about the strategist's plans, or something else is brewing. I wish I could tell you more.
That should be enough info for you to get started. I'm sure you'll have a lot of fun digging through this shit. It's time we go.
The island is locked down. Where will you go?
Don't worry about us. I know a couple of places that will keep us safe. Keep close to your radio, though. I'm sure our paths will cross again.
Deep Blue, you got all that?
Yeah, and I don't like it one bit. This wasn't in the briefing.
If you don't mind me asking, who sent you on this assignment?
The CIA. Came through the same way the rest of my assignments do. Come to think of it, the timing seems a little suspicious. I was asked to capture the strategist not too long before the Aroa got locked down.
It seems too convenient. What if someone in the CIA knew that Aroa was going to be on lockdown? Maybe there's more to this mission than simply capturing the strategist.
What if it's an extraction?
If they knew about Aroa, they knew their activities might alert the ghosts. Or worse, that we would intervene. If me or any of the other ghosts got our hands on Faro, we'd lean on him, his friends in the Senate, and all of their private interests.
It'd
be a bad
trouble.
Scene.
Right.
Yeah, this is deep state matter. Stuff of conspiracy theorists and crackpots.
I know it's hard to believe, but you might be working for the wrong side. Think about it. If slush fund money can control technology like Claw, and if it's dictating company and DOD movement, there's no telling how deep it runs.
Look, I'm going to continue with the mission. Once that's done, I'll only hand Faro over to my most trusted contacts. Because you're right. Something smells fishy.
Agreed.
Birds, one stone. glitch. It's a glitch is a security file pertaining to intel about the strategist, including the claw development location and the base's lockdown password. They give me everything. You must lock him in his base, disable the claw defense system, and extract him out of a robot plane. Oh, that sounds like some hard shit to do. Sound like suicide, motherfucker. Suicide, nigga. Pretty sure they tap into our shit. They gonna probably blow y'all shit up before y'all even leave. If you manage to find a way to get the fuck out of there without getting killed. Let us find some information out first. Until then, this is where we're going to end it. Critical information, man. Yeah. A lot of information. God damn. Behind the curtain, yeah. Getting fishy. Shit is getting good. The story can only get any better from this. Can't get no better than this right now. So for right now, we're just going to end it right here. Appreciate anybody who tuned in. Thank y'all for watching. You know what I'm saying? Try to keep this going. I might do it tomorrow. I might play something different tomorrow, though. Yeah, I mean, my Twitch. It's Matson Moosai 93, bro. That's my PS4, Xbox tags, Twitch tag as well. It's all the same. So you know where to find it. This is my YouTube that I'm streaming on. You know what I mean? If this is something that you like, subscribe. The notification bell. If you can get personalized notifications. So you don't have to have an email sent to you. You can just jump on YouTube and see that I posted something new, and you can just watch it. If that's what you want to do, then that's fine. You know what I mean? If you like it, hit the like button. What if you just wanted to check it out and see who it is? It's a new guy. I'm a new person. New guy on YouTube. And then I play games like Breakpoint, God of War. If you checked out my channel, if you just went through my channel, I got a few playlists up. God of War, Mafia 3, Tomb Raider. I do GTA Online. I do SNG gameplays, which is just me just doing miscellaneous activities. You know, like side quests, all that. Or just me having fun shooting shit. You know how it goes. Yeah, man, that's pretty much it, man. Thank you for ever tuned in. Yeah, man, you are. Appreciate it. Next time I see y'all, I'm probably gonna be playing something different. Whoever tunes into it. Until then, I'll see you on the next one. Anime. I'll let you boy. I'm out. Peace.